Hello viewers, please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it.
Today's video is very important regarding the fetal anomaly. One of the fetal anomaly is the hydrocele in one or both testicles. From the diagram you can understand the hydrocele. This is the collection of the fluid around the testicle and it is present within the tunica vaginalis. That is the one of layer of the scrotal skin. You can see the testicle, you can see the scrotum, and you can appreciate the vas deferentia. So this diagram show you the collection of the fluid in between the testicle and the tunica vaginalis, that is called as the hydrocele. In infantile hydrocele, the treatment is operative or conservative. This is the ultrasound scan pic of the hydrocele. You can appreciate the testicle that is present in the upper region and there is hyperechoic shadow around the testicle that show you the fluid within the tunica vaginalis. This is the hydrocele. If it is small, you can treat it conservatively for some time. If it is large or the fluid is in large quantity, the choice of treatment is surgery. Otherwise, it will put pressure on the testicle and the spermatogenesis can be affected. So, coming to the live case, this is the ultrasound scan of a lady that is at term. She is about 35 years old. You can see the skull at the level of hypothalamus. I would like to calculate the BPD. No, coming to the HC. The measurements show the fetal age of about 37 to 38 plus. You can appreciate the cardiac activity. The baby is in cephalic position. Now, I would like to calculate the abdominal circumference. At the level of the gastric bubble, then I would like to calculate the femur length, and in between the femur length we would like to see the sex or gender of the baby. See the gender of the baby. Now this is the femur length. You can appreciate the femur length. Femur length is also at 37 or 38 plus. Now see the gender. This is the testicle and squid. Classical case to show you the bilateral hydrocele within the testicle. You can see the testicle and the fluid around the testicle. On one side it is more and the other side show less amount of the fluid. You can put the color doppler to rule out the cord or the testicle. So power doppler study differentiate between the cord and the testicles. So you can see the gender, it's male baby with the bilateral hydrocele. I'm going to calculate the AFI as well. AFI is within the normal limit. You can also see the placenta. Now I'd like to calculate the ST cord ratio, ST ratio of the umbilical vessel. ST ratio is also very important. In the early pregnancy, it is more, and as the pregnancy advances, it gradually becomes decreased. I'm going to calculate the ST of the umbilical vessel. ST ratio is the systolic over diastolic blood flow ratio within the umbilical vessel. You can appreciate the ST ratio. That is a little bit more according to the fetal age. This is the placenta, that is fundo posterior, and it's of grade 3 maturity. It's not low lying. This is the placenta, you can appreciate it. This is fetal head in the cephalic position. So that's a very good case showing you the male gender with hydrocele.
Thanks for watching the video. Please like the video and share the video. Thanks.